Hello everyone, my name is Nessa. This is one of the first videos that I'm posting. I really need some help. I want to join the military. It's always been a dream. It's always been something I've wanted to do, but I'm in a bit of a predicament. I need some help. I'm looking for any military or ex-military people willing to help me get in shape for basic training. I need to not go over the 2 pounds to what I'm at, right now, or else I'd be over the weight of what my height is for. So I'm trying to lose at least 10 pounds or so, and I need to get better at the AR and MK part of the ASVAB. It seems really difficult because there was just a lot of problems that caused me to not do well around revolving with math, and I'm really just looking for someone to help guide me. If there's anyone out there that lives in California or somewhere that, there's this movie called The Marine Story. It's about a girl, a woman who got discharged, and I can post a link to the clip if I can find it, but she like helped train the rebel child girl, and I'm just looking for someone to help guide me, whether it's physically there or I'm trying to maintain motivation or anything like that. But I really want to do this, and it's something I really, really want to do, but I'm just at a block. I mean, I really need help with this. I don't know who else to ask. My friends have already told me just to exercise and everything and do certain drills and everything like that. I'm going to start doing it, but if there's anyone out there that can help me, anyone that can help guide me, just comment at the video. If you have advice, I'd say make it in a video so I can see your actual emotions and see your actual responses, or to just leave a comment. Also at Facebook, you can add me there. I'll leave all my information at the bottom, my email, in case you want to email me advice too. But I'm just wishing someone can just help me so I can get past this, so I can get in. I'm also a lesbian, so they did repeal Don't Ask, Don't Tell. Congratulations to everybody who helped with that. I'm not really gonna probably open up and say that, but I really want to fight for my country, and this is something that I can't wait to do, and I hope there's someone out there that can help guide me. Thanks.